next to Highway 5 going south. It's about a 3 mile walk, a little up and down, sand. So not the easiest walk in the world, but not terribly difficult.